So the next one I'd like to show is Songbird. This one was another piece I'd done with Peter Kent, one of his workshops. And we had to share our emotions every time we listened to a piece of music. We did do some work using our sketch pads first, and then we went into the canvas afterwards. And one of my favourite songs is the Eva Cassidy song, so I finished with that at the end of my piece that I did there. This one, it's one I did a workshop with Marla Morgan, and we were supposed to be doing Gustav, who, as you know, he puts lots of gold in the models' dresses, but I decided I wanted to put gold in the background. This model as well that I saw was on a magazine, an e-magazine, and in actual fact the model was white, but they blacked her up, and I was like, nah, I'm going to do something different about that. And the emblem that she's wearing, it's an African emblem meaning abundance, and that's what I wanted to put around her neck, something around abundance. The model that was in the photograph in magazine, she was wearing black and white as well, so that's why I wanted to put a black person in a black and white outfit, make her look amazing, make her look abundant, and that's why that piece is called Abundance.